Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out, the football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. This, of course, the fixture to which we've been looking forward so very, very much and for so very, very long. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch is pristine, the crowd basking in the sun, smiles on faces. A really good omen for the game, we hope. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Jim, how are you reading the formation?
Well, one of the attacking advantages in this setup, Peter, is the impact that can be made between fullbacks and the attacking wide players. These combinations, when worked well, can be a real handful for any opposition. And we're likely to witness that again. You often see the wide man drift inside to allow the fullback to make the run out wide, and it can just throw the opposition off kilter.
So it's away we go then. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
This guy, Zaha, has always caught the eye, but I like the way he's expanded his game so that he can play through the middle. And that's led to an improvement in how clinical he is in front of goal. That's made him a much more effective player now, in my opinion, and I think he could get better again.
Quite no argument for me on that one. Moved on forwards. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Clearly is miffed, having made the run and not get picked out.
Now it's Zaha. There's no flag. A lovely bit of skill. Up towards the front line. That's been cut out, well played. Joel Ward. Played back to front. Oh, that's a key interception. And he's forced to go back. Oh, can he get onto this? That's offside. Yes, it is. Manchester United on this very impressive run in front of their home crowd. 5 wins in 5. Move forward and quickly so. Well, this is turning out to be a lively old game.
Yeah, especially in those wide areas, something the team have clearly identified as being the more productive of the challenge.
He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Clear cut, it's a free kick. Great chance! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And the shot! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Strong running down that left flank. It's a throw in. Can he get away here? Bruno Fernandes. And he's had a hit! Oh, the ball's run loose here. Head on that, but couldn't score. it's played forward. Baptiso. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Anthony. He's got the shot away! That's going to go a long way. Forwards and with intent. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. Shifted upfield. He's gone for goal! A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Well, one sloppy lapse like that can do a lot of damage, and it was triggered by the closing down.
Anthony. He's made good progress from a deep position. In towards the middle. And that's been levered clear. Out to the right. And now the breakaway. The pressing's intense. And it's paid off. He's in, surely! Corner it is. Manchester United take the lead, 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Well, that is one way to stop him. He's been bundled over, that is a foul.
Well, they're struggling to cope with a pacey dribble because they've not been at it as a team. I think the collective pressure needs to be better all round.
That has been cleared. Curious. And it's played into the middle. Good read, needed to be.
They certainly set out to cause a problem or two down that left flank.
Look, it's the width that's providing this momentum, and they look set to further exploit.
Well, the defence have two choices, deal with the man or deal with the space.
That's been intercepted. It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. It's an exciting looking ball, that. And it's McCarthy. Great defending, strong and determined.
Direct here.
Hughes.
Manchester United really should be happy to let this half run out now and go again second.
It's Hughes. And here's Ayew. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Anthony. It's a good ball and he could be in. Decent hit! Taken with style! And there's the goal they've been looking for.
Well, there's always a chance of being caught like that when you surrender the football.
Manchester United have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
That tackle was certainly sturdy. Zahar has been caught there. It's a foul. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card.
Well, Peter, when you're up against a speedster, you've got to get to him early and not let him get into his stride, and they're just not doing that.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Anthony. He's got away. Shots on him.
Can he finish?
Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And this could be the final action of the first half. And it's hoisted clear. The first half.
What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Manchester United sitting pretty here at half time, 2-0 up. And the game has already resumed here. No changes at half time that we're aware of. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, he's bustling through here. Ball swung in. And he's there to clear it. Well, they scored their first goal from a corner. What about now? Massive leap!
Oh, not the best of headers.
I think he deserves credit for getting something away, given that he had to contend with a double dose of closing down.
Foul. Yep, referee's given it. Diogo Dalo is there to heave it away. Hughes. Ayu gets into some space. Hock-Yi-Sung tackling down that right flank. Ayu. Hughes. And it's Ward. Oh, that's well spotted. Played out wide into space. Great skill, that's nice. Nice ball, and he might be in here.
Manchester United really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
So their fourth corner of the game. Tries to get it clear. Got a throw in. Bruno Fernandes, he's tried one!
Decent strike, kept it physic low.
Look, they don't come much better in terms of ball striking. It deserved a better result than that.
Played long and they could be in here. Oh, Red, nice interception.
Outstanding. Bruno Fernandes.
Oh, great ball.
Park Ji-sung. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all around there.
Oh, can he get onto this?
And it's played forward.
Nicely intercepted.
And that's put paid to a promising move.
Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be.
It's Park Ji-sung.
Anthony. Diogo Dalo just loves to go forward whenever he can.
Moved on forwards. Oh, well played. He needed to get that right. Great hit! Lingered over it, and the chance to counter had gone.
Peter, the best counter-attacks are pacing and incisive, we know that, and that one never really got going.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Ronaldo has set up one goal so far.
Maguire.
That will annoy the manager. They're making themselves too predictable here.
Fancy looking ball that.
McCarthy.
Now it's Saha.
Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. Defenders on the back foot.
And that's a throw.
Manchester United can make their change now with a break in play.
Past that, sloppy.
Cristiano Ronaldo really needed to concentrate on protecting the ball. Then again, he was being very closely marshalled.
Arteta.
It forward. Ooh, can he get onto this?
And that's another good win of the ball.
Manchester United finding their passes.
Cristiano Ronaldo really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Is cut out.
Taha.
That's a deception. His positioning was spot on.
Bruno Fernandes.
Interesting ball. Well timed. Excellent interception. Leading by two, and the finishing line in sight.
Oh, really good feat.
And it's Martial.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. We have got changes here, from both sides, in fact.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Hughes shifted upfield. It's run loose here.
Just 5 minutes left.
That's come loose.
Intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Rolled forward.
No, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
That's a good run down the left. Takes on his marker. Bruno Fernandes, and he's heaved it away. Zaha. 2 minutes to be added on. Moved forward, and quickly so. And he's lost his man here. He's going to be disappointed with that. So that